Must be due to hot temperature there, I think.